As the energy transition accelerates, the shipping industry must evolve. Let's take a look at six key figures that define how Hanwha is leading the transformation. For 52 years, Hanwha has shaped the shipbuilding industry, supplying 31.7% of all container ships globally. Its Geoje shipyard is at the center of these operations and spans 1,200 acres, the size of about 900 American football fields. Hanwha has delivered ships to 61 countries. Its acquisition of Philly Shipyard, builder of 50% of large Jones Act vessels since 2000, expands U.S. production, integrates cutting-edge tech, and strengthens the maritime supply chain. In 2024, Hanwha became the first Korean shipbuilder to secure U.S. Navy maintenance contracts, proving its trusted capabilities in mission-critical operations. With a 23.4% market share, Hanwha builds about 1 in 4 LNG carriers and was the first company to build and deliver its 200th LNG carrier, fueling the global energy transition with cleaner, smarter transport. Hanwha is investing $200 million in digitizing its shipbuilding operations. At the Geoje shipyard, it's integrating AI and automation to boost efficiency. Its smart ship platform, HS4, monitors fuel use, routes, and speeds in real time, helping ship owners optimize navigation and cut carbon emissions. With 231 lower emission vessels built to date, Hanwha is on course to achieve its roadmap goal of reducing carbon emissions by 40% by 2030 and reaching net zero emissions by 2050. From legacy to leadership, every number tells a story of innovation. Hanwha is shaping the future of shipbuilding by making it smarter, stronger, and more efficient.